I do notice is that they got rid of the mains menu screen and they just put you straight into the game. Supposed to climb down from here? Can't I fly? Isn't the old man supposed to give me something to fly with? Make sure not to die. Right off the start. Okay, now what? Stupid old man, you couldn't have given me that before. Calamity Ganon. Ganon's supposed to be a pig. I seriously never knew pigs could be so intimidating and scary. No way down. Give me yours. Okay. Okay. I bet I'm supposed to go up here. Oh, yes. Let's do it. I want my paraglider! I also like to burn things. But... Oh, butterfly! Now, how to get across? Wiggle! X to dash. I'm so weak. I think I was sleeping for 100 years. Must have made me weak. My muscles. They're not muscles anymore. They're flabs. Hey, it actually gives you the option to skip. Nah, I want the full experience. Okay, to prevent myself from being super awkward, I have made a list of things that I can say. It says, number one, talk about life. Well, I don't have a life. Oh, that's just awkward. Number two, talk about the game. I have been doing that. Number three, talk about new games. Let's see. A new game that I like. Oh no, upcoming game. I'm still waiting for Kingdom Hearts 3. Magnus's Trial. What am I supposed to do? Oh, here's it. I think Kingdom Hearts 3 is probably not going to come out until like maybe December of this year, or next year, or never. I've been waiting so long. I have Kingdom Hearts 2.8. I ordered the limited edition for that just because I wanted to see Aqua's part. And I've already played through Kingdom Hearts 3D. It's in my opinion, that game was okay. Yeah, and then I saw a video of some guy like saying how bad it was. Okay. Oh, that's out here. Move that shit! Hard to move on water. That's pretty cool. Oh yes, this is what I was pressing. Hey, 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 what's this? Ancient screw. Screw. Gee, I wonder what I can use that for. Oh shit, come here. People. That's cool. Touch it. Thank you. Oh, I feel all warm and tingly inside. Loading screen's pretty fast.
Oh!
Okay, old man, where are you? Give me the paraglider. You tricked me! Are you kidding me? Cool. Nope. Let's try. Oh, that's Shrine of Resurrection. R.I.P. Rip. I can't. There we go. Cool, I can easily travel to many places. I really should have bought like two of everything for amiibos. So pretty, I don't want to open them. What the hell? How did you get here so fast? Okay, I know. Oh, there's one. Why do I only see one? No, I don't need your help. I clicked the wrong button. It's supposed to be green. That's the last one. Okay, so that tower is actually too far away for me. I do not want to kill myself yet, so... I can't travel to it. Okay. Wait, well, this one is over there, so I guess I should go there. I gotta remember not to kill myself. Do not fall on the other side! To the green one! I'm so glad there's not a lot of monsters. Now, the building is... What? It's not gonna hurt me, right? Ah! Why? You gonna fire at me or something? Yes! Oh! So close. I almost died there. A new power. No, I'll just break this too. Oh, I gotta wait for it. What's in here? Oh, treasure. Now, So I throw this. Maybe I can just climb on it. What kind of music do I listen to? I listen to K-pop and whatever is on the radio. Well, if I listen to the radio, I usually don't know the song. I don't know the name of the song nor the artist. I just like the tune. Let's consider this. The way it travels is so cool. I'm so glad I have, well, not a shield.